I have this really cool net here I bought from someone on eBay. It has a really nice shape, no inlays. I love the headstock, so I'm not gonna change anything here like I've done in other guitars. I've already crowned the frets and leveled them up, so it's all aligned and ready. What's left is this Graftec dust nut that I'm going to insert the slot, so it needs some shaping and some sanding here. I'm gonna polish all the frets just like this one I've done here. So it's a bit of work, but it's going to be really nice. Let's go.
That's it. Oh, it's super easy. So anyway, the nut is in, but it kind of sticks out a bit, maybe half a millimeter or so. So I'm just gonna gently sand it a bit more on the sides, just that it'll be perfect. So you can see fits perfectly. Let's move on.
Trace the neck pocket to this little baking paper here and copy the shape to the neck seal, and now I'm gonna sand the corners a bit so it will fit right in. Okay, seems like it fits really nicely. One thing now is that I'm having a tiny gap here that I might shim, might not, I'm not sure. Okay, so I've created this shim from a scrap wood and seems like it fits right in. Now I need to soak it in water to get the exact shape.
Look at this tiny little piece.
That's so cute!
Shim was in for a few hours. Now I'm gonna take it out and then glue it back in.
Shim is glued in, now let's shake it. Let's pop it to the skin, now let's join the neck. Neck is in. Time's running out, I gotta run! Stop your fingers, stop your neck.